once an app is verified to be from an approved source. iOS enforces security measures designed to prevent it from compromising other apps or the rest of the system. All third-party apps are sandboxed so that they are restricted from accessing files stored by other apps or from making changes to the device. This prevents apps from gathering or modifying information stored by other apps. Each app has a unique home directory for its files, which is randomly assigned when the app is installed. If a third-party app needs to access information other than its own, it does so only by using services explicitly provided by iOS. System files and resources are also shielded from users' apps. The majority of iOS, as well as the third-party apps, run as a non-privileged user mobile. The entire OS partition is mounted as read-only. Unnecessary tools, such as remote login services, are not included in the system software. The iOS APIs do not allow apps to escalate their own privileges to modify other apps or iOS itself. To summarize, by sandboxing a third-party app, each app has its unique directory and can access its own files. Any access to other files will be restricted.